Hello again, everyone. Our last coin of this series is a 1939S Lincoln Wheat Cent, and it's from the San Francisco Mint. It has been graded by PCGS, and they graded it Mint State 65 Red. And it's got a pretty bright red. It's a very nice color copper. I feel like whatever that is on the coin on Lincoln's shoulder. I'm not positive. We'll assume it is. I definitely see some scratching and a little scuff on the back of this slab, but the coin underneath is really nice and bright. It's a really pretty coin. So if you have a coin and you're wanting to sell it, and you're looking for a place, slabbed coins that PCGS graded sell really well on eBay. So if you want to sell yours, there's a link in the description below this video, and it'll bring you to this eBay listing. And if you have this exact date, mint, grade, it'll be really quick. You'll just need a front and back photo and just do sell similar and make it look like mine. And if you have a different date, mint, or grade, just adjust it to match your, you know, if you have a 38, change it to everything to a 38. If you have a Denver mint, change it to Denver mint instead of San Francisco. And just go through the whole page and make sure that you've got all the little details. It just takes reading everything once and looking at mine, you should be able to be like, okay, this is where the mints go, this is where the years go, get all your searchables in there so that people can find it easier. All right, hope this helped. Thanks, everyone.